Previously on Z, True Long Island Story.
Watch out! Mr. Ryder! Mr. Ryder!
Oh my God!
Z, what did you do?
Oh my God!
What did you do, Z?
Welcome everyone to episode 54 of Z, True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island IC, Zach Ryder.
Are you serious, bro?
At Zach Ryder vs. at It's the Situation has not been added to the WrestleMania 28 card. Are you serious, bro?
Thrive behind a computer screen, Zach. I thrive in here. Anytime you're ready.
Last week, my dad was hit by a car. By Chip Heather. But luckily, he doesn't have any serious injuries. Just a couple of bumps and bruises.
The broski of the week.
The hoski of the week.
The hostie of the week is Eve. Last week on Raw, Eve kissed my broski John Cena. And this week on Raw, she admitted that she's been using me all along. Now Eve, you might be hot, you might be beautiful, you might be smoking, and you might look like Kelly Kapowski from Saved by the Bell, but we all know you act like Jesse Spano in Showgirls.
I'm here to show the world, I'm here to show the world.
That's right, it's the last person alive who actually keeps it real, the one, the only, everybody's favorite. Hashtag heel. And apparently I'm a little too deep for some of you. First of all, I get that a lot. Secondly, too damn bad. I'm gonna be getting so damn deep, I'll be causing TSS because I do and say what I want, back it up in the ring and steal the show every night. I am the best. The best thing that's happened to Raw, SmackDown, this world, and your girl. Sorry for sports entertaining. But if you're looking for a real WrestleMania main event, I'm right here. Normally I could be found with a group of girls wearing 5-inch stilettos staring at me like whipped cream on Jell-O. So get with the times. Watch for the signs. And read between the lines. Because I'm so damn sick of being so damn sick. Later, Marks.
Last Saturday night at the NYWC Psycho Circus, my broski, the Big O, had his first ever match. Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video. You still can't leave a comment because WWE won't allow it. And go back and watch all my other episodes. And like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Buy all this Zack Ryder merchandise on WWEshop.com. And take care. Spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Just take care. Spike your hair.
Hi, Mrs. Ryder. How are you? What? Zach's dad's acting crazy? Okay, we'll be right there. Yo, we gotta make a stop.
Gee, who was that?
That was Zach's mom. He says Zach's dad is like all acting crazy. He's nuts. We gotta go over there right now.
Well, gee, what do you expect? You ran him over in the middle of the road with your car. You weren't paying attention when you were driving.
He came out of nowhere.
All right, you know what? Zach did tell us that his dad had a bump on the side of his head. But I didn't think it was that serious. But if you want, we'll go over there right now and we'll check on him, okay?
All right, let's do it.
All right.
What the? Gee, come over here. Come look at this.
What the hell?
Watch your step. Gee, what the hell is going on?
What is all this?
Gee, what's going on?
I'm a mofo.
What? Gee, what did you do?
What did I do?